Guys, hope you all doing well. Welcome back to Tourer Board channel. Today I'm going to show you one BHK brand new house in GM Palya. So today I'm there in the house. So I wanted to show you the house. So you are there. This is the this is the hall, and there is a window. This is the window, and if you see the window. These are the windows. You can open the doors, and there is a light and a fan. And to the hall, there is an open kitchen. This is a modular kitchen with all the wardrobe setup. This is a modular kitchen. These are the wardrobe setup, and there is a sink. Sink over here, and there is a adjustable fan, and you can able to see here. This is the pipeline. This is the gas pipeline. So the gas cylinder will be in the ground floor, so centralized gas connection. So from there the gas pipeline will come. So this is the extra outlet. This is the cabinet for the. Your food items, the boxes you can keep here, and if you come here, and there is a bathroom here. This is the bathroom. There is one sink here, and mirror, and there is a geyser, and the western toilet. These are brand new items which they kept in the bathroom, and if you see. This is the bedroom. And these are the wardrobes. You can able to see that these are the wardrobes. And you can open here the wardrobes. And this. And these are the wardrobes. You can see that. And here there is a window. Windows for your ventilation purpose. You can able to open these windows. The fresh air is coming from the window. This is for ventilation purpose. And there is a tube light, and there is a fan. And this is it can be this can be useful for small family. It can be fit for a small This is the best option for the small family like wife and husband. At the same time, it can be given to bachelors as well, like two members friends, two members brothers, at the same time two members girls, two members friends. So this is very best option for the even bachelors also. If you can able to see this, is a brand new house. So while coming to the amenities, and now we will go to see the amenities once again. So this is in the second floor, and there is no lift. And there are the 24 hours water facility, and 24 hours security is available. At the same time, a centralized gas connection. So the gas connection will be in the ground floor. From there, you will be pipeline. So here you can see here is the window.
Okay.